Hey, can I join you?
I guess so.
Cool, thanks.
You're welcome.
Hey, my name is Tracy. Can I have a joint? Can I have a couple of joints?
Yes, sir. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 joints and a smoke.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Turn a rag?
I guess so. Let's go in my car.
Dan?
Hop in the front.
Okay, fair enough.
Hop in the front. I guess we have to turn the music.
Let me boys, a fucking life.
Yeah, boy.
It's been a while.
Yeah, buddy.
We fucking up, we in the club, we popping bottles, we gon' have a little molly, we gon' drink until tomorrow. Night is young, but we are fat. I'll be staying by the coast, kitchen scores beside my brothers. You ain't better, you can follow. We fucking up, we in the club, we popping bottles, we gon' have a little molly, we gon' drink until tomorrow. Night is young, but we are fat. I'll be staying by the coast, kitchen scores beside my brothers. You ain't better, you can follow. I've been hearing a lot of rumors, lucky fell off, he did that. These cunts be talking out of school with A grades and this that. I'm out here staying humble, if you met me then you know. Get the shirt up off my back, you gotta reap what you sow. When you got it, gonna test, you gotta wade through the snow. Why ain't he the fucking priest, but you don't know, now you know. I'm fucking over the cunt, yeah the game had went and done me in. Until a message from a fan, he made me think again. He said I'll save his life, I do it on the fucking daily. I get about 50 a day and they all say the same thing. It made me think about the reasons that I started rap. I am the streets, I am the prophet, I am all of that. I did it all for everyone that did it just like me. I'm representing all the people from the fucking streets. We might not stand as one, but all of us we represent. And that's just how it is, and that's the way that it will always be. We fucking up, we in the club, we popping bottles. We gon' have a little money, we gon' drink until tomorrow. Night is young, but we have tap. I'll be staying by the coast, kicking stores beside my brothers. You ain't got it, you can follow. Fucking up, we in the club, we popping bottles, we gon' have a little money, we gon' drink until tomorrow. Night is young, but we off tap, and I'll be staying by the coast. Stickers joined beside my brothers, you ain't bad. We open up, we poppin' trees, I'm thinking bigger on the regular. My brain's as many things, I see these cunts, there's no competitors. Run this label like a firm, was kicking back, they had their turn. Move some mountains, bro, you gonna have to run the gauntlet first. To put it all in terms, take the lessons that you learned, put them all together, cause you don't know you will suck a word. They flick their wrists like they some kings, I put a picture on that bitch. And if you know them what I'm saying, then you probably did some nick. I said my passion is the mic and everyone that did it. You telling other people's stories, that's some homo weak shit. I bet 2 or 3 bitch that you haven't done that stuff. They talk about it all, bruh, I don't believe these cunts.
Okay.
Drink fast and enjoy your butt.
Fiesta.
I got a party in my Ford Fiesta. Buy beer or pay the rent. My signing bonus was quickly spent. So I'll beat my meat like I'm a fucking butcher. Punk the pussy like a master cutter. Let's get this party started. Let's keep the party started.
Next. 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 Yeah boy.
This is your invasion, volume one, brought to you by Contagious Productions. As you all figured out, after the car crash, he skids down, left my heart smashed. A tripped out, vision partly dark black, but I'm sitting down, learnt the hard facts. You were colder than cold, freezing the mold, holding a piece of my soul, eating me whole, walking away, left me to stroll through the haunted gaze. You caused me to break, locked up for nights. Smile on your face when you rocked up the fight. You blocked up my life, stocked up your lies, spreading your legs, getting knocked up from guys. Cold as ice, a heartless chick. You left me to rot in the darkness, bitch. Cold as ice, an empty soul, a reckless fix. You're a deadly mole.
Cold as ice
in your eyes. Ever since I met with the DUI.
Cold
as ice. Yeah, you froze the zone. Car smashed up, so you walked on home and didn't shed a tear, no remorse was shown. I'm stuck in time, all handcuffed, chucked in a paddy wagon, cop sacked tough. You're like a bad drug that I just racked up, and you wonder why I was such a mad drunk. Smashed off my face, I'm lucky that girl was okay. I'm lucky she's walking today. I'm lucky I saw your true colours. Lucky I discovered your hate. You're the female devil, a rebel, stuck on a fucked up level. You're the bass interrupting the treble, unsettled, destructing the path. Pebbles shake as you crush down the path. You're cold as ice, a heartless chick. You left me to rot in the darkness, bitch. You're cold as ice, an empty soul, a reckless fix. You're a deadly mole. You're cold as ice in your eyes, ever since the night with the DUI. Cold as ice, a ruthless sword. Now I'm facing 2 years in court. I wanna see you again, and I'll never wanna repeat it again, bitch. I never wanna see you with friends, cause you probably try to feed it to them, bitch. Your sickening ways are fatal. Typical work from the 666 angel. You're living in a criminal stable. The original bitch with a pitiful label. The cards on the table have turned. Now you're unable to take what you earn. Giving you a taste of the day that you burn. Translating the hate, replacing the hurt. Now take it all inside. Soak in the pain I've had all this time. And on the morning rise, you draw to find. You'll never be the important. You're cold as ice, a heartless chick. You left me to rot in the darkness, bitch. Cold as ice, an empty soul, a reckless fix. You're a deadly mole. Cold as ice
in your eyes,
ever since the night with the DUI. Cold as ice, a ruthless sword. Now I'm facing 2 years in court. You're cold as ice, heartless chick. You left me to rot in the darkness, bitch. You're cold as ice, an empty soul, a reckless fix. You're a deadly mole.
Cold as ice. Next. Next.
Let's move it.
Next.
Oh, yeah.
Next.
When I'm underneath the bright light.
Next. 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 This one.
Girls just wanna have fun. So they party. So they party.
Hey yo, Nash, you go crazy.
Your mama party girl, she just wanna have fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want you. She like to do drugs too, she in love with guns too. They say you too piped up, but I think that
keep on trying.
Your mama party girl, she just wanna have fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want
keep on trying.
She like to do drugs too, she in love with guns too. They say you too piped up, but I think that I love you. She don't want nobody, she don't need somebody. I'm trying to be with you so you don't be without me. She told him just like me, no, we can't leave without it. She boot up off the meds like she can't breathe without it. She drinking for locals, I can't get with the
hoes.
She
don't
give me though. I tell her come close. She say you love me, but I don't know what love means. I ask her who got
it's
a heart,
right
that
now.
Man nigga lucky. I've been trying to reach for it, but it's
yeah.
Too far above me. I ain't never do you wrong, so tell me why you don't trust me. She don't do this
yeah.
Often, she said it's only because me. You the one who wanted, therefore you can never judge
me.
She
hey,
just wanna
chill.
Party,
chill.
And nothing wrong with that. Well, baby, I want all of that. Your mama a party girl, she just wanna have fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want you. She likes to do drugs too, she in love with guns too. Say you too piped up, but I think that I love you. So mama party girl, she just wanna have fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want you. She like to do drugs too, she in love with guns too. They say you too piped up, but I think that I love you.
Yeah, buddy. Hi, Skadai. Give my hand to the flame.
I'm a slave to you.
Push it. Guess what's going inside? Go to bed, wake up in the morning. Oh, hell yeah. Guess what's going to bed, wake up in the morning, and then head to school. What's the time? Okay, so it's 5 a.m. I guess let's head to school now. Oh, hell yeah. Fucking body kid.
For pain, I wanna chain you up. I wanna tie you down. I'm just a sucker for pain.
I'm a sucker for pain. I got the squad tatted on me from my neck to my ankles. I'm pushing from the man, got us on a rebellion. We gon' go to war, yeah, without failure. Do it for the fam, dog. 10 toes down, dog. Love and the loyalty, that's what we stand for. Alienated by society. All this pressure give me anxiety. Walk slow through the fire. Like who gon' try us? Feeling the world go against us. So we put the world on our shoulders.
I talk to you.
Disconnect. There, disconnect. I guess we've watched YouTube here. which was YouTube, I guess.
Hell yeah. Guess which was YouTube. Hell yeah, buddy. Oh, shit. Skeller. When I watch this one.
Hey, I'm Luna. And all through high school, I felt like a bit of a dork. Boys never seemed to notice me. Instead, they always favored the prettier, more popular girls. I guess this gave me self-esteem issues. As now I'm at college, I still struggle believing that any guy could like me. Until Grayson, my first boyfriend ever, came to my life. We got to know each other during a group project, and not long after that, we started dating. At first, I found it hard to believe that a popular guy like Grayson had an interest in a plain girl like me. I found myself falling in love with Grayson. But the more I fell for him, the more insecure I found myself becoming. You see, he was my first love, but I was well aware that I wasn't his. Before me, he dated this girl called Savannah. Not only was she popular, but she was also absolutely gorgeous. I couldn't stop wondering why two people like them ended up breaking up, and why he ended up with a normal girl like me. I know it's dumb, but it really got to me. I found myself getting completely obsessed with all things Savannah related. I stalked her social media pages and found old pictures of her with Grayson. They looked so loved up. I began comparing our relationship to how theirs had been. But all I seemed to notice was how I couldn't compete. Grayson had taken Savannah on a romantic weekend away, while we hadn't been anywhere due to his study overload. And for her birthday, he bought her a gold locket that contained a photo of them together. While for my birthday, he gave me a cuddly stuffed bear and some past sell-by-date chocolates. The more I compared myself to pretty, perfect Savannah, the more insecure I found myself feeling. I kept bringing her up in conversation at the worst possible times. It was like I just couldn't stop myself. One time, we were making out, then afterward, I asked if Savannah was a better kisser than me. He told me I was being ridiculous, which only made me storm off in a sulk. I guess I longed for him to tell me I was the best, and when he didn't, I just couldn't deal with it. Whatever we did and wherever we went, I seemed to find a way to compare it to him being with Savannah. For instance, when he took me to a posh restaurant, I asked him if he'd ever bought Savannah there. I know I was driving him crazy, but he just didn't understand how insecure I felt. It soon felt like he seemed kind of tired and bored of me, so I knew I needed to sort my head out and stop comparing myself to his ex. Then, Savannah appeared in our lives! She popped up on both of our social media pages and commented on a picture of Grayson and me with, "Oh, you two are so cute." It felt like she was everywhere, and she was constantly dropping hearts and likes all over my social media pages. One time, I was in the park with Grayson, and she suddenly appeared! He went off to answer his phone, and she started showing me old pictures of them together. Then she said, "He doesn't love you. He's only with you to make me jealous. He's always begging me to take him back." She was so horrible, so I walked away from her. Grayson caught up with me and started telling me off for leaving Savannah. I tried to explain what she'd said to me, but he called me childish. From then on, wherever we went, Savannah seemed to appear. One time at a party, she came up to me and called me a bunch of rude names. I was so mad, and I shouted back some cruel words, but then she started sobbing. She was such a fake. I turned around to see Grayson standing there. I tried telling him how rude she'd been to me first, but he didn't want to know. He pushed me out of the way so he could comfort her, telling me that my rude words was all he'd heard. Another time, she somehow appeared again when we were at the local art gallery. She joined us, then said she needed Grayson to call the manager for her because she had some questions about a painting. Annoyingly, he did exactly what she asked him to. After he left, she said to me, "You're such a loser, and Grayson deserves better than you. Seeing you squirm is so much fun." I didn't have time for this, so I walked past her to find Grayson. heard a scream behind me and turned to see her at the bottom of the stairs in a heap. I rushed over to her to check if she was okay, and she gave me a vindictive smirk. Then Grayson appeared and hurried over to her. She pushed me! Savannah pointed at me. I denied it, but Grayson didn't believe me. He said that she had no reason to do that with me, and that he knew I was the one who was always obsessed about her. He spent his time taking care of her, and no matter what I said, he didn't listen. I didn't want to lose him, so I gave him space. A few days later, Savannah called me. She deliberately turned the speaker mode on her phone so I would hear her with Grayson. I heard her groan out, "Don't!" And he replied, "I'll do it gently. Good girl." And then she said, "Luna won't like this." And he said, "Don't care about that." Then she moaned out, "Okay, do it. Yes. Yes!" I dropped my phone. I called him to ask what he was doing. He said he was removing bandages and applying medications for her ankle. I tried to believe him, but I heard her didn't feel insecure at all. But then, Savannah started messaging him, telling him I was cheating on him with Grayson. I forwarded Grayson her message so he could see how vindictive Savannah really was. He said that after me, he got back with her, but her controlling nature was too much for him, so he recently broke up with her. Now it's like she's a leech, adamant on sucking the happiness out of me. I just want her to leave me alone, but I don't know what to do to make her stop.
Just fucking punch her. Right in the fucking face. Knock her the fuck out.
This is...
That will teach her not to fuck with you.
What's good, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Subscribe to the channel.
Nicole Thea, a YouTuber most known for her videos about her pregnancy, has died at the age of 24. She was 8 months pregnant. Nicole's mother confirmed the sad news on the social media star's Instagram page, writing, "It is with great sadness that I have to inform you that Nicole and her son, she and Boga named Rain, sadly passed away on Saturday morning."
Guys, we're having a baby!
The London-based influencer, who is also a dancer and had her own eyelash and accessories line, announced she was pregnant in April. A few weeks later, she and her partner, Global Boga, revealed on social media that they were expecting a boy. Over the past few months, Nicole kept fans informed about her pregnancy journey and hopes and dreams for her baby. In late May, during the global Black Lives...
Hey, can I join you?
I guess so.
Cool, thanks. My name is Savannah. What's yours?
Jacob.
Nice to meet you, Jacob.
Nice to meet you too, Savannah. Let's go play some music and fucking smoke some weed.
Done.
Give me a second. Let me turn some music. Next.
She want it, I can tell she want it. Want me to push up on it, cause she know where I'm all on it. We get the call.
Next.
Try approaching the omen, my poems are punishing people while I'm up
next. Next. Next.
Somebody run.
Next. 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 Yeah, boy, this one. This is what the wood I'm gonna do to you.
Breathe for me while I go down to your kitchen. Open up your legs and start kissing. Breathe for me while I switch up the position. Hit it till I hear the neighbors bitching. Breathe for me while I treat your body right. Buckle up, we're about to take flight. Breathe for me while I hit it from the back. Camera time, I'ma show you how to act. Take it slow, we can start with truth or dare. Say my name while I'm pulling on your hair. Arch for me, baby, arch it for me one time. I just wanna see it in the air. Welcome in, baby, show me what that neck do. I'ma show your ass that I'm the best. Brand new opposite of what your ex do. Turn your body on just from my text. 23, but we fucking like the 80s. Pop another pill just to relax. I know you wanna, but you know you shouldn't date. I'm the type to bring a lot of stress. Breathe for me while I go down to your kitchen. Open up your legs and start kissing. Breathe for me while I switch up the position. Hit it till I hear the neighbors bitching. Breathe for me while I treat your body right. Buckle up, we about to take flight.
Yeah, boy.
Breathe for me while I hit it from the back. Camera time, I'ma show you how to act. Round two, I'ma do numbers. Bottom up, girl, that pussy gon' be numb. Let the kitty eat the cucumber. Pass the clit, I'ma rub it with my thumb. Yeah, high as fuck like we don't got no sip. Give your ass exactly what you like. Lay you down, I won't hit it one time. Even though one time is all you'll need. Yeah. I'm a sucker for that whole shit. Let me lay you down and get you wetter than the ocean. Oh shit, yeah. Let me dive up in it. Laying in the bed and now we swimming. Breathe for me while I go down to your kitchen. Open up your legs and start kissing. Breathe for me while I switch up the position. Hit it till I hear the neighbors bitching. Breathe for me while I treat your body right. Buckle up, we about to take flight. Breathe for me while I hit it from the back. Camera time, I'ma show you how to act. Breathe.
Next. 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 Next.
Next. Not your Barbie girl. I'm living in my own world. I am plastic. Call me classic. You can't touch me there. You can't touch my body. Unless I say so, ain't your Bobby no. Pull up to that dream house, God gave his. Now, how much do you like this? Welcome to my bedroom hallway, go down. Sis got permission. I can take myself on a dinner day. Buy myself diamonds and the champagne. Order 5 pieces and chocolate cake. When I want a man, I feel like I care, but I don't. And I do my own thing, yeah. Watch me dance. Not your Barbie girl. I'm living in my own world. I am plastic. Call me classic. You can't touch me there. You can't touch. touch my body unless I say so. Ain't your Bobby, no. I'm my own boss, I'm reminding you often. Something that you just can't get. Words don't tempt me, trying to break me. In this year's I'm trying to trip. No, I can see myself on the dinner date. By myself, diamonds in the champagne.
Good evening, yeah.
Chocolate cake.
Well, 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 what poor it is. The person who owed me fucking money. Not you again. Now, you have a choice. Pay me the fuck up, otherwise I will shoot you right here, right now. It's up to you. Pay me the fucking money, otherwise I will kill you right here, right now. Okay. Here's the money. Good. Now next time, be on the time. Otherwise, I might... Actually... Do you have any family, or girlfriend, or daughter, or mom, or stepmom? Yeah, I have a mom. She's 28 years old, and my daughter is 18. My sister is... My sister is 12, and my stepmom is 20. Okay, so how about, like, I'm not gonna kill ya, but if I find out where and my girlfriend is 19. Okay, so if I find out where all those people live, or all those people, let's say if I find out where your girlfriend lives, I'll have some fun time with her and make you watch. It's your payment, just watch, that's all. So yeah, like your daughter, your stepmom, your mom, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna make you watch, like, you know, your sister. Yeah, so basically next time, pay up on time, or otherwise I'm gonna find out where they live, and yeah, I'm gonna have some fun times with them and make you fucking watch. Okay. I will pay on time again. Please let me go. I will let you go. Now go. Get the fuck out of here. Okay. See ya. See ya. That's fucking hot. I know, right?
When I want a man, I feel like I care, but I don't. And I do my own thing, yeah, watch me dance. Not your Barbie girl, I'm living in my own world. I am plastic, call me classic. You can't touch me,
can you
there.
You can't touch my body. Yes,
unless I say so. Ain't your Barbie, no.
My hash is down. Keep going straight. Okay.
Did you forget I'm real? Oh, I'm breathing, touch me, baby.
Come this way.
Oh, say I'm the toy to play with. Wanna put me in a box? You ain't gonna talk to me like that. You better stop.
Keep going straight.
You can't touch my body.
Hey, so my hair's okay.
touch me out, but down. Yeah. Why? Not here, either. It should be down.
My life be like.
Yeah.
My life be like.
Keep the top on, but I don't like the ceilings though. Can't enjoy the head off the coke, cause I don't feel it though. Yeah, I love the pussy and I get it quite often. Fuck her on the air mattress, fuck it if we pop it. Tryna find it land, it's listening to Janis Joplin. Tryna take advantage of me, you gon' have to pop me. When I ain't had the juice, ain't nobody ever charging for me. I was being cool, nobody was ever calling for me. I don't fuck with you and I don't mind if you know it. She don't smoke weed, but she get high when I smoke it.
Yeah, boy.
She just needs a dick, that's a feisty ass kitty. Diamond nipple rings, that's some icy ass titties. She ain't got a ball, is it me or is it nip? Molly in my slide, I get higher, was it drippin'? Nah, really, doing good drugs and I chase it with the Henny. Nah, really, doing good drugs and I chase it with the Henny.
She going coke to Nobi. She saying that she love me, baby, you don't even know me. I got pussy juice on my gold teeth. I've been serving Justin, I was 14. She gon' suck my dick cause of the status. I've been doing shows around the ass. Probably why I move from gutter to gutter fastest. Say I hate commitment, but I'm always getting tatted. Hey, not really.
Your boy,
just left Cali on the
Philly.
Got
him
waiting at the telly. Fuck him, disappear on a whole Machiavelli. She hit my celly, saw some bitches on my page. And she getting jelly. I got the tummy on my waist, so I feel like belly weight. Yeah,
yeah,
every time my bitch get an attitude, what she tell me? She just needs some dick,
boy.
That's a spicy ass kitty.
Diamond
nipple rings, that's some icy ass kitty.
She ain't got a
ball, that's a Molly in my slide, I've been high as a drip. Not really, doing good drugs and I chase it with the hand.
Get
nah, not really, doing good drugs and I chase it with the hand.
Guess let's go home. Guess let's go to bed. Wake up morning for school. Hell yeah.